Oh shit, it's Sunday. I am so tense. Today is Halloween and I hate Halloween. Anyways, I'm gonna meet Mary and I am happy about it.
Hey Pelly. Today is my favorite day. It's Halloween. Got any plans?
Not really.
Me and Hobby are dressing up to scare you. You want to join?
But she doesn't like Halloween. I don't want to scare her.
Don't worry, after all it's Halloween.
Okay. Hey guys.
Yes, it's Robbie.
Ayok bought some amazing Halloween costumes for us.
Oh my god, it will be so fun scaring you.
Coming.
It's Halloween, I am already scared. I don't want to go outside.
You are a bit too scared, calm down. There are no real ghosts or zombies. There's a small party in the apartment. You will surely love it there.
I'm not going out even for 1 second. So have fun without me.
But without you, what will I do? Come on.
Okay, but I will not wear any costume for Halloween.
Wow, I look fantastic. Sue will be so scared.
Hey Robbie, how do I look?
You look amazing, Alan. Now, where's Paulie? He will be with us, right?
He is in the terrace waiting for Sue to go there.
It will be so fun. Oh my god.
Let's go, Robbie.
Everybody is dancing and Sue is still not here.
No way. Mary's number is not reachable. Now what?
Hey Sue, are you finding someone?
Yeah, actually, do you know where is the Halloween party going on?
Oh, it's in the terrace, I guess.
Thank you so much, Greg. Oh my god, I need to run if I don't want to be late.
It's all because of Alan. I am waiting for so long.
Finally, I am almost there.
I guess Sue is coming. I need to be ready. I will eat you up.
No. Wait, you sound like Big Paulie.
Who?
Now what? A mummy? Witch?
Oh no.
I need blood.
And what else? A popcorn? Donuts? You guys really thought I won't know it's you? Now get the hell out of here or I will surely eat you up.
Where were you? You are an hour late.
Just teaching some guys a lesson. Best Halloween ever.
It was the worst Halloween of my life.
Don't worry, I have ordered some pizzas for us. It must be the pizza guy.
Happy Halloween!